So he's got a...
Intense carbon. Last demo of Outerbike for me. So let's go put this puppy through his paces.
Thank you.
Good, good. Oh, it was nice. Until I had a flat.
Oh, you had a flat?
Yeah, it was leaking out the bow. I tried to tighten it up and I just lost more air. Huh. I got somebody with CO2.
Outerbike is done. Just turned in my last demo intense tracer. That was a pretty fun bike, but got a little bit of a flat way out there on the trails. I had fun on it before. It went too much lower, so that's all good. But enjoyed this Outerbike. Arkansas has some amazing trails. They do a good job keeping them up too. But hopefully next year I'll be able to come back. If not for Outerbike, just come up here and ride, man. There's plenty. I mean, there's hundreds of trails I did not even hit. We didn't hit, and I'm about slap wore out. We're gonna get packed up, get out of here, and go relax for a little while. But this is Trail Freak. Just ride, man.